Research vessel Roger Revelle, which entered service in 1996, is owned by the U.S. Navy and operated by Scripps Institution of Oceanography at UC San Diego. Roger Revelle was a naval officer and groundbreaking scientist who was one of the first to raise the alarm about how rising carbon dioxide levels could impact Earth's climate. His strong leadership propelled Scripps Oceanography to an international stage while he served as its director, and he was a key figure in the creation of UC San Diego. The vessel that bears his name established itself as vitally important to U.S. oceanographic research due to its range, payload, duration, and ability to safely conduct scientific operations in remote areas around the globe. One of the largest ships in the U.S. academic research fleet, Roger Revelle has a track record of supporting ambitious scientific missions that span the world's oceans. It has carried more than 24,000 scientists and students on scientific missions worldwide. The refit began in 2019 with support from the Office of Naval Research, National Science Foundation, and Scripps Oceanography. The refit made upgrades to mechanical systems, scientific instrumentation, living and working areas, and in reducing the vessel's environmental impact. Improvements include a new power plant, including clean running diesel engines that reduce emissions by up to two-thirds, an extendable bow thruster to improve maneuverability and handling for precise scientific operations, a new ballast water treatment system that protects against the spread of invasive species, a new acoustics gondola that houses a suite of upgraded and new instruments for mapping the seafloor, identifying organisms, measuring currents, and more, advanced shipboard networking and new satellite communication systems that improve connection with shore, and a new infrastructure for computing, new cranes and the refurbishment of the A-frame and hydrographic boom used to deploy and recover instruments. These improvements will extend the life of the vessel by 15 to 20 years, bolster scientific and seagoing capabilities, and allow Roger Revelle to support Navy and national oceanographic research objectives. Academic research vessels play a critical role in the exploration of our planet. Ship-based research is vital for observation and measurement and offers the transformative potential to understand global change and monitor the health of ocean ecosystems. With the completion of the midlife refit, Roger Revelle will continue to enable global research and train future generations of seagoing researchers and technicians as they work to further understand and protect our planet.